Luke chapter 90, we see a man also, his name is Zacchaeus. This man, he had his own challenges. He was a rich man. He was a man of position. But this man was something disturbing him. He was not at peace in his life. Hallelujah. There was something disturbing him. Although he had the money, he had the power, he had the influence, but inside him there was no peace in his life. And the Bible says people talked to him about somebody called Jesus. Then people told him, there's somebody called Jesus whom you need to meet, who you need to encounter, who you need to meet. Hallelujah. I want to tell people that there is somebody called Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, the one who died and rose again, that you need to meet, that you need to encounter. He is the Lord himself. Zacchaeus grew interest. He got interested to meet Jesus. And the Bible says he looked for a place. He sought to see Jesus. And he could not be able to see Jesus because he was short. He was hindered. There are many people today. I hear so many people today who have a heart a cry that they want to see Jesus and they want to meet him. But there are circumstances. There are many people who have been hindered before to meet Jesus because they were hindered by their friends. They were hindered by their family. They were hindered by circumstances. There are many people today who desire to see Jesus, but they have been hindered. Hallelujah. Zacchaeus was also hindered. Hallelujah. There are two things which were hindering Zacchaeus from seeing Jesus. Number one, it was because of his physical state. Hallelujah. His physical state was hindering him. His size, there was so much crowd that was hindering him. And the other thing which was hindering him was his influence, his position, where he was. Hallelujah. I want to say to somebody, do not allow your position in the country, in the government, in your place of office to hinder you from seeing Jesus. Hallelujah. Do not allow circumstances, situations that can hinder you from seeing Jesus. Do not allow your religion to hinder you from seeing Jesus. Some people have been hindered from seeing Jesus by their religion. Hallelujah. Their religion have told them, Jesus is just another prophet. Let me tell you, Jesus is not another prophet. Jesus is the Son of the living God, that he came to save mankind, to deliver mankind, to save mankind. He came that we may that mankind may have life and may have life in abundance. Hallelujah. And even today, Jesus Christ, he's alive. Even when we are going through the circumstances of corona and circumstances of difficulty, I want to speak to the church and say, Jesus Christ, he's alive and he's well and he's walking with us through the circumstances. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. Zacchaeus decided that I am not going to allow this thing to hinder me. I'm not going to allow my size to hinder me. And the Bible says he decided to climb a sycamore tree. He's climbed the sycamore tree. And the Bible says he was there. And he said, I just want to see Jesus. I hope he doesn't recognize me. I hope Jesus does not see me, where I am. I want just to see him, how he looks like. But the Bible says, hallelujah, when Jesus came there, hallelujah, by the Spirit of God, he knew that Zacchaeus was in that tree. I want to say to somebody, Jesus knows where each tree you are climbing. Jesus knows where you are. He knows you. He can see you even in a tree that you are climbing. And he said to Zacchaeus, Zacchaeus, hallelujah, praise the name of the Lord. I hear this word. As we are going out, we have been forced to be at home. We have been sent at home. And as I was looking at the Bible, I saw Jesus telling Zacchaeus, hallelujah, Zacchaeus, come down. Today, I'm going to go to your home. I want to go with you to your home. It's my prayer that the Lord Jesus will encounter us in our homes. As we sit in our homes, as we are there, even in these circumstances, that the Lord Jesus Christ who come to our homes. The Bible says, he told Zacchaeus, whatever we need to discuss with you is so important. We cannot discuss it here at the road. But I'm going to go to your house. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ wants to come to our homes. Hallelujah. He wants to come into our lives. He wants to come to our homes. He wants to come. He wants to visit us. He wants to come and make an abound. I pray that in the name of the Lord, that you may come. That by the Bible says, the desire of Zacchaeus of seeing Jesus Christ was not only satisfied, but it went ahead more than what he expected. Maybe today you just want to see Jesus, but the Lord Jesus want to do more than just seeing him. He want to come inside. He want to come to your home. He said today, Zacchaeus, I'm going to go to your home. The Bible says when Jesus decided to Zacchaeus to go to Zacchaeus' home, everybody started complaining. They said, Jesus, you don't know this fellow. This fellow is a evil guy. This fellow took my property. He auctioned them. He is a evil guy. He's a tax collector. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Jesus said, hallelujah, the Son of Man came to seek and to save that which was lost. The Son of Man came to seek and to save that which is lost. It's my prayer in this season that the Lord is seeking. The Lord has come to seek. He has come to save. He has come to penetrate. He has come to enter. It's my prayer in this season that the Lord will enter in many Zacchaeus' homes in the mighty name of Jesus and bring salvation. I pray today by the Spirit of the living God that the Lord will come inside in the homes that are closed and the Lord Jesus who visits. And the Bible says when the Lord visited, hallelujah, when he visited the home, he said salvation, hallelujah. When he entered there, his presence changed everything. When he entered there, Zacchaeus, he never talked to Zacchaeus. He never asked Zacchaeus, where did you buy this chair from? He never asked Zacchaeus, how did you acquire this house? He never asked him any question. But the presence of God, the presence of Jesus Christ in Zacchaeus' house brought conviction. This is my prayer today that the Lord God will bring conviction to many who don't know him, who bring conviction to many Christians to get closer to him. He'll bring conviction to non-believers. I pray it is a time, friends. This is a time for us to prepare, for the Lord is coming. He is speaking. He is sending these things as a signal for us to tell you, I want to get you ready, for I am coming back in the name of the Lord. Friends, this is an occasion. I pray that the spirit of conviction shall come across many in the name of Jesus. The Bible says Zacchaeus came to Jesus, said, Jesus, everything that I've taken wrongfully, I am going to return it back. And I'm going to give. Hallelujah. I'm going to give it back. I'm going to give it four times, Jesus. Whatever I took by wrong ways. I tell you, friends, it is a time for us to seek our hearts and to consider the things you have stolen. It is a time, oh God, we may consider where we have wronged God. It's a time, I pray today, as the Lord is visiting our homes, that the spirit of conviction can come upon our hearts and we may be convicted of every circumstances and every situation that we have done what is not right before the Lord. Hallelujah. Zacchaeus did not allow Jesus to tell him where he went wrong. Zacchaeus confessed his sins. Zacchaeus owned up. Say, Lord, I'm an evil guy. You don't know me. I've taken people's things. But I thank you because of visiting me. I feel today I need to change and to become a different person. Hallelujah. I feel today that you are calling me. You have come to my house. You have come to visit me that I may be reconciled with God. It's my prayer in this season. Many people will be reconciled back to God. He will come to a place like Zacchaeus as the Lord visits our home. Hallelujah. Allow the Lord to visit our homes. The Bible says when Zacchaeus talked like this, Jesus says, salvation has come in this house. Thank you, Lord. Salvation. Hallelujah. Say salvation. Hallelujah. Salvation. has come in this house. Praise the name of the Lord. I believe salvation is coming to many homes.